minutes of the hardcore, down a dirty, hard-charging power aerobatics known to man. Right now, in the Son of Edward 2, descending in the upright flat spin. As the nose falls down, Sean's going to bring it back to level flight, stopping it 20 feet above the ground.
Diving back to Airshow Center.
this time, I'd like to recommend that you get on your feet and get your cameras ready. If you direct your attention to the runway in front of you, you will notice there are three sets of poles out there. Suspended between each set of poles is a ribbon. Those ribbons are 20 feet above the ground. As Sean dives down underneath ribbon number one, wheels 5 feet above the ground. 210 miles an hour, the stick comes back into the avalanche. An inside roof with a series of snap rolls at the top. Right now, looking out the top of the canopy, trying to find ribbon number two. Once in sight, Sean continues around the corner, diving underneath that second ribbon. Remaining low to the ground until passing underneath that third and ribbon. In just a few short moments, you're going to see Sean come down and attempt to slice all three ribbons in one single pass in three separate flight attitudes. But right now, the world's smallest inside loop. Sean calls it the alley-oop. Half roll and now a push is our indication that everything looks good. And Sean is now going to attempt to knock down all three ribbons in one single pass. Right knife edge, left knife edge, and finally inverted. Keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, while in knife edge flight at over 210 miles an hour, Sean's wingtip will be barely 9 feet above the runway. Diving in now from the left, 210 miles an hour, right knife edge flight through ribbon number one, left knife edge flight through number two, finally inverted.
Yeah.
Leadership Award in the same year.
Soviet Premier Nikita Khrushchev and his wife are here visiting today, and they're being escorted with General Satrakio, our Adjutant General for Rhode Island. A big welcome to Sergey and his wife. Thank you so much for visiting with us here at the Airshow for 2003. I hear that applause out there to the right. So please put your hands together as this great American comes by. That is Sean D. Tucker. And the challenger, please give him a